For me, it's the tunnel walk, to be honest. The pre-match and the post-match, the way the players dress up, it's exceptional to see them coming out in that swagger and style. The walk, the presence, it's phenomenal. And we don't have that luxury as a cricketer when we go onto the field just before the game, once we get out of the bus and enter the stadium. But if had an option, I would love to embrace it, and that is my dream for now. I love LeBron James because his body language and his optimism when he walks through that tunnel, it's impeccable. He's got that astute personality, so yeah, he's always on a high for me. I personally decide my fits based on my sneakers, and other than that, just try to be simple and not be too rigid or stiff. Minimal, casual, and comfortable.